I always start off every program with this song. Come on everybody, friends one and all, let's come together, let's break down those walls. We're gonna listen and we're gonna learn, having fun all the way. Somebody said, let's sing and learn together. Let's listen and learn forever. Let's sing and learn together. Let's sing and learn. Wow. Well, let me first say, there's so much going on this month. In the month of February, in the children's department, we are bombarded with holidays and celebrations. So what we try to do is incorporate all of them. We incorporate Valentine's Day, of course, President's Day. We incorporate African American History Month. We incorporate Groundhog Day. Did y'all realize Groundhog Day was in February? There's a lot of stuff in February. So when you try to get all these things in the month of February to make sure that our children are getting and experiencing this, it's a lot to get in. But one of the things that we do recognize is President's Day. So we have Lincoln's birthday in February, Washington's birthday in February. Let me see. Benita Williams' birthday in February. Yeah, Benita Williams. Where are you? Oh, there! Yes, her birthday's in February. So, one of the things we like to do to celebrate birthdays is sing happy birthday. So I know y'all don't mind us singing happy birthday to Miss Benita Williams. Help me out, please.
Happy birthday.
Try that.
Now, we're going to stand up a little later, but I'm not going to bother y'all now, so just relax. But before we go into our little speech, I wanted to ask you a question, just kind of hands raised. How many of you feel that you're worthy of anything? Anybody feel worthy of anything? Okay, well, you should feel worthy. How many of you feel like you know that there is somebody bigger than us that's keeping us? How many of you feel that way? Okay? And how many of you feel that if you didn't have someone bigger than you, you wouldn't be here today? Okay. Just check. It's a question. So this song I want to sing at the beginning, just to get us started, okay? And it's Worthy by Anthony Brown. So if y'all know it, y'all come on and help me. Y'all can help me. You thought I was worth saving. You
Me to come, I thought, what in the world could I say?
people who already do everything, already know basically everything. And then I thought, first thing I thought, well, Lord, you know what they need, so you can give me what they need. And hopefully he has given me something that you will take home with you and maybe carry with you as you continue to volunteer. So the speech is not really a speech. It's words and song. I consider storytelling fun, but the best part of storytelling is when I get to sing my story. So every word carries a meaning, and it has its equal weight as any story it could bring. So we would like you to listen to the words of the song more than just the sound of it, okay? So we're gonna talk about five intrinsic benefits of volunteering. Five. How many? Okay, just to make sure you're here with me. All right, so the first one, you gain confidence, intrinsic. It has to happen. When you volunteer, you gain confidence. You see, when you volunteer, you gain confidence by giving yourself a chance to try something you've never tried before, to do something that could build a real sense of achievement. I often say, when we try something and we succeed, we start feeling like we can fly, we can do anything. So, this song came to mind as we build our confidence. I used to think that I could not go on, and life was not nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the air.
You invited everyone you knew.
learn new skills. Volunteering can help you learn new skills, of course, but you also gain experience and sometimes qualifications that can lead to other things that you want to do. For example, just say you came to the library and volunteered, and you thought, you know, I see all these good books about people's lives and people are reading them. I always wanted to tell my story. And you start reading these books and getting ideas and talking to different people, and you think, hey, I might have what it takes to write my story. And you do. But you already got the confidence. You already met your new friends. You already have made a difference. So now you can use your skill to carry out this new thing that you want to do. So we look at the good and the bad and the ugly. Going back to a TV show, you know, can anybody think of what song that goes just talk about? This was a TV show back in the day. During my time. Well, not really. Well, I was a little girl, but I remember it, and we see reruns back in reruns time. Facts of Life? Y'all remember Facts of Life?
All right.
You take the good, you take the bad, you take the both, and then you have the facts of life. The facts of life. There's a time you gotta go and show your role, and now you know about the facts of life. The facts of life. When the world never seems to be living up to your dreams, and suddenly you're finding out the facts of life is all about you. All
when this treat is